And I really like the idea that it never actually comes to rest. And I guess in the end, it was reduced to distilled down to four elements. I mean, there's the motor, there's the chain, there's the enclosure, and then there's the wheels. And it kept getting pared back until you had these kind of essential elements that each played a role in the whole.